Now is working details on several stories tonight, beginning in Providence, where a jury has found a man guilty of manslaughter in the shooting death of his wife. 23-year-old Richard Reyes, an Army soldier, was accused of shooting his wife, Betsy, as the two sat in a vehicle in his mother's Wendell Street driveway back in February of 2009. Defense lawyers for Reyes had said the shooting was an accident.